you're a butthole.
Why am I a butthole?
Because you didn't tape. You taped a ditch shit, and you didn't tape what you were telling, declaring your love for me. But you're going to take this shit.
I love you too, though.
No.
No?
No. Butthole.
I love you.
Yeah, I love you too.
The whole world's gonna think you're just a mean girl now.
I give a shit. I love you too, butthole. Good night.
That's my girl. I'm here trying to edit and.
Stop making commentary.
She's focused on something that has nothing to do with this vlog, but we're gonna add it for entertainment. You know.
I am his girlfriend. I am his world. Period.
I think they know that in the other vlogs, baby. I can't even edit in peace.
Nope. No, you can't. I'm all the way up. All the way up. All the way up. I'm all the way up. I'm all the way up. Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up.
What's up, guys? So I'm back. So I'm a little bit weird. I need to be always productive. So I was kind of working on a client's work project right now, and was kind of getting artist block or like motivational block. I don't know, something about it's just not, you know, going the way I wanted to. So sometimes what helps me is I just do something else. So this is Kaneda. This is his bike. This is Akira. Now, I have him just hanging there, you know, but something came up now that I'm getting into this whole diorama hobby. So something came up to my mind right now when I was moving something, and what I'm thinking about doing with this to kind of make it look like a cool display. I have this couple of extra pieces of this type of foam, and now that I know how to manipulate it, I kind of want to get rid of it already, so I want to use it constructively. So I'm thinking about recreating a real version or a toy version of the Akira poster. That'd be pretty cool. So I'm gonna have him looking at the bike like this and make the floor look like the pavement with the crack and stuff. So it would be a cool piece to kind of like have it display. So that's what I'm gonna do right now. Very random, but I'm sure it's gonna come out pretty cool. All right, let's do it. So what I'm kind of debating is, so I'm replicating something that when it's on the angle like this, it looks like, you know, looking from the top. So when you display it, I'm thinking about having it elevated. So I'm gonna do this. I'm not gonna really create a whole solid triangle. I'm just gonna create a piece that elevates it. Maybe thinking about making this, you know, movable. You know, maybe you want to display it like this, or maybe you want to do it in an angle.